In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to add custom fonts to Roblox Studio. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you have a text label or another object capable of receiving fonts, you will be able to easily customize it. So as you might be aware, when you click on the properties on the text label and you scroll all the way down, you have the option to customize it right here. So you have some default ones that you can use. However, what if you want to add more? Maybe you are doing a different project and you need a specific style of font, and I'm gonna teach you how to get those. However, I highly recommend looking at the default ones that you already have. These will come bundled with Roblox Studio, so you don't even have to download anything. So take a look at them, see if any of them suits you, and if you still want to download more, then all that you have to do is go into the toolbox, creator store, and then as you can see, one of the categories is going to be fonts. So go into the creator store and find a specific font that you would like to use. So I'm going to use this one, Bungie Shade. So click the option to install. It's usually super quick, and once this is done, you will be able to find it here. So as you can see, it's already available. So the process is extremely simple. If you still need to set up a text label or something else, you can create a custom part. And once this part has been created, you have to add a text label to it. So go over to your part, add a surface GUI, and then add a text label into that surface. You should be able to find it on one of the faces, and you can customize it however you prefer. But for this video, I'm not going to go into too much detail. The focus is simply how to change the font, and as you can see, it's as simple as selecting the text label, going into font face, and choosing it from here. If you want to add new custom ones, go into the toolbox, look for fonts under the Creator Store, and you can download any of them that you see available here. Usually they will install super quick and they become available right away under font face. I hope I was able to help you on how to add custom fonts to Roblox Studio. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.